we do with all our guests here on The Starters, we like to do a little bit of research, try and learn as much about you as possible. We had some success. You got a great Twitter account. You know, there's a lot of great articles about you. But we hit up your Wikipedia page.
Okay.
And quite frankly, there's not a lot there.
Oh, man.
Yeah, so.
Pretty straightforward.
We're going to help you out. We're going to spice up.
Let's spice it up.
Your Wikipedia page. Yes, Justin Anderson, we got some questions for you. And we'll get them up there. People probably are watching this live. They'll have them up like right about the second here.
That's right.
First one. What's your nickname?
My nickname is Simba.
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 Are you a Lion King fan?
My favorite movie of all time.
Well, that's awesome.
Talk
man.
About relentless, talk about passionate, talk about lion-hearted. My man,
all right.
Simba.
Simba, that's a good one. I love
Beautiful.
That. All right, this is a fun one. Favorite athlete of all time. Doesn't need to be basketball. You can go anywhere you want.
Favorite athlete of all time. That's a tough one. What you guys think?
They'll say Kobe.
They'll pick Kobe. They'll pick Laker fans out here.
Yeah.
I mean, you wear number one. I've seen you've said it's for Tracy McGrady.
Tracy McGrady and Penny
Hardaway
are definitely my favorite basketball players growing up. Obviously, Bron was one of my favorites growing up as well. But I would say a favorite athlete of all time, I got to go maybe with Muhammad Ali, man.
Sure,
yeah.
good pick. Yeah. Great, great pick. All right. Who would you want to play you in a movie about your life? Who would play you?
I think Will Smith would do a heck of a job, man.
It's the best.
Just being goofy, but also know when to switch it on.
All right.
Very vocal, boisterous.
I think that's a good choice. He's a cool dude.
You want to play, great dude.
Will Smith, done. That's a fun one. Do you have any superstitions?
Yes. I have a lot, actually. I have to shower before every game. No matter where I am.
Have to. Even summer league.
Have to. At a hotel right before. I can shower before, after shooting around, take a nap. I wake up, I shower again.
Wow.
I don't know if it's to get me woken up or whatever the case may be, but have to do that. And then also just giving thanks to my creator before the game.
Awesome.
So I have a little pound routine that I do to myself.
There you go. And we even taught Justin the starters
That's
pregame.
Right.
Right,
routine
right.
with yeah. a dap it
right,
up, do
right.
all that. Yeah. All right. Favorite Halloween costume as a kid?
I love to be a pumpkin. I mean, I was already big, and it's funny. My mom used to always call me Pumpkin Head because I had a big head when I was younger. So she would always put me right
perfect
in that big.
Costume, yeah. Yeah,
it's perfect.
It's a simple costume too. That's the key. All right. What's your most prized piece of NBA memorabilia?
Man, that's tough.
I guess Dirk doesn't give you any shoes or anything like that.
Dirk's not handing out
anything.
Come
on, Dirk.
Man.
You got to steal something out of his locker, man. He doesn't have a ton of time left. You got to get
right
something to remember
by. I told him as soon as he's done, I'm taking all of his stuff.
Okay, well, you steal Dirk's shoes, and then we'll go with that one. All right. If you could join any music group, who would you choose?
It has to be a group?
Anything.
A musician. You can be a duet with someone.
If I can be with my guy Michael Jackson, man.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Have you seen the Michael Jackson show?
I have, actually. Okay. Actually, I took my girlfriend to see that like last year,
during the pre-draft process.
So
good
time. It was pretty sweet. It was awesome.
You got a favorite MJ song?
Human Nature is definitely my favorite.
All right, I like it. That's a classic.
Wow.
Tell him that it's human nature.
That's a great jam. All right, a couple more. What TV show are you embarrassed to admit you watch?
SpongeBob.
Oh, wow.
At a certain point, it's very acceptable. And then it's just like, all right, come on, man, grow up.
Yeah.
Like, what are you learning from this TV show? But it's always just comedy.
It's always comedy. Okay, final one here. If you have one, what's your hidden talent? If you have a hidden talent.
I don't think this is hidden. I think I've called a lot of people out, and I like to call more people out. I'm the best Madden video game player on Xbox One ever.
Ever!
So if anybody wants this problem, come and see me.
There it is. It's not a hidden talent. It's a straight up talent.
Straight up talent.
Like Justin, we can't thank you enough. I believe we got you a cake.
Yeah.
We put Hakuna Matata on it. So thank you so much. Guys,
That's
give
awesome.
It up for Justin Anderson.